So now let's have an activity called bus group. I'm going to divide you people into groups. Each groups are supposed to discuss about the topic on your own for 10 minutes to share your ideas. Once time is up, anyone from your group are supposed to summarize your group ideas with the class. So let's have a group and start discussing.
So hi everybody. So today ma'am gave us a different activity. We were all put into groups and then we had to talk about something. So our subject was automation, and then my team members, we decided we'd talk about one topic. So we chose robotics. So I'm just going to give a summary about what we did and what we discussed in our group. So robotics is basically this technology which deals with the design, construction and application of robots. This technology was brought into existence so that it can replace a machinery, it can replace human activity. And the future is at stake. We never know what this might bring. Like, let's say robotics, yes, it has a huge advantage. The humans may not have a job. That is not sure. So again, the future is at stake. We don't know what's going to happen. So this is something we discussed, and there are a lot of advantages. Robots have been used in various fields, like even medical fields that we used to do.
So guys, we already discussed about this topic, automation in our defense sector, and we gave a lot of points, me and my team, and there was a lot to discuss, and I appreciate my team to give so many points. So I'm just going to recollect those points and we'll try to make something out of it. So what was the first point that was given by my team? Hey, the first advancement, Ajay already talked about that first advancement, ARPAN, A-R-P-A-N, which is, and the other thing Vignata already mentioned was MARF. And this sounds really cool, guys. MARF is multi-agent robotics function. So what MARF really does? Now robots are going to disable bombs, and you recently must have heard about that Pathan Kot air attack, right? That in airbase attack there was, and there was a lot of terrorists who were hiding in a building, and the Air Force personnel were not allowed to go inside as they were suspected of carrying some IDEs, some bombs. So they might set it off and it will be a real damage. So to handle those kind of worst case scenarios, robots are the really best thing that could happen to us. Thank you.
Automation is like we could use in manufacturing, transportation, utilities, defense, etc. So in think about your day-to-day life. You want to get automated. Like, without automation, nothing could be done.
Dream high. The key is identifying the hidden meaning behind a text. You need to read the intention of the narrator, not the examiner.
Tip 1. Become the narrator. The answer to all the questions are in the passage.
The English section asks you for the narrator's stance, not yours.
First, become the narrator.
Become the examiner. If the passage is where the writer and reader meet, the test questions are where the exam taker and examiner meet.
To get the answer, you have to figure out what's on the examiner's mind. Underline what they look like, the key points, the tones, the emotions, and the narrative stances as you read in the passage. That's where the answer lies.
Become the examiner.